to do the activation rune quest, you need to attack High Cultist Heron in a nearby cave or nearby building structure, and you kill the High Cultist and loot his body to get the Omega rune, and then you return to the quest giver, the Etymedian, to complete the quest. Go and shite the nearby cave structure thing, get the Omega rune, and then return to Etymedian.